Grenadier Alchemist, starting build. Grenadier thrives on drinking mutagens to buff his bombs and weapons. It's limited to light armor, simple weapons, and martial weapons, but frankly, you don't need weapons when you have bombs. Alchemist can also throw explosive consumables from inventory to deal damage when out of bombs. Drinking mutagens when combat gets harder is the way to go. During campaign, alchemists can also create potions. Alchemists love using trickery to unlock chests and disarm traps, use magic device to cast spells from scrolls. He has great perception to spot hidden things and traps, and his knowledge and lore are also formidable. Race: human and halfling are good candidates for alchemists, while elves are probably the best option. Background selection, nothing to think about. Regional Alkenstar Alchemist is the only way to go. Abilities: 10, 16, 8, 20, 10, and 10. For skill points, we just take everything that's green with addition of persuasion, and off we go. Feats: ability focus on bombs with extra bombs for the second feat. Spells now, we take Bomber's Eye to throw those bombs further away, cure light wounds to heal a bit, dismiss spell to clear combat area after battle, retreat to run around faster in combat, fire belly for close up AoE, shield for defense, targeting bomb admixture to stop splash damage to hit your allies in combat, and true strike for your party members to actually hit someone during the game. Deity, it's Abadar, simple as that. Elves now, we stick with a base elf, Alkenstar Alchemist for background, apply everything else from human. Halflings also, we're gonna stick with base and apply everything else from human.